when we pray and when we give our needs over to God and when we thank Him for all that He's done, we get what we wanted from the beginning, and that's peace.